Yesterday we recorded parts one and two of Let's Play The Sims 4 Nevaeh Winters. I'm gonna go ahead and record part three today. You guys can barely hear the music. Oh boy. That's a problem. What in the world? Okay, bear with me one moment. My watch was acting funny. Sorry. Gonna go ahead and set a timer for 30 minutes as well. I don't know what happened yesterday. Like, when I was recording through OBS, it like only recorded like 11 minutes of that video. So hopefully this records like the full video and I don't have to break up parts or anything like that again. So let's go ahead and turn this music up just a little bit more. Audio. That good? I think that's good. Yeah. Okay. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is we're gonna pop on in. Load game. I should have already had this loaded. But I didn't. But I didn't. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Part two of the video, when I was recording that, it never fully recorded my voice, so I had to do a voiceover for it. And it annoyed me so much because it was like almost 1 o'clock by the time I went to bed last night, and after I got done editing all of the videos and everything, I was so mad. I was like, oh, you've got to be kidding. I went back to edit the video, and all I heard was just the music. And I was like, this isn't normal. This isn't happening. What's going on here? I think what I'm gonna go ahead and do, because I know she's gotta go to work today. So I figured once she gets back home from work, when she gets home from work, we're gonna renovate the house and do a little bit of editing on it, and things like that. I'm super excited about that. Because all she's got is like this ilby little rinky dink TV, and that's not gonna cut it. Like, no, honey. Like, no. Like, absolutely not. Like, I need a flat screen. I think what I'm gonna do though, because I try and want. I don't wanna try and cheat in this game as, like, as much as possible. Because I know that. Sim players cheat. But what I'm gonna go ahead and do, this will be like a pre-pay check. I'm gonna go ahead and give her like 530 simoleons. So, just for right now. Because I like. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sell this itty bitty little rinky dink TV. Like, I need something better than that. Like, I can't handle that. Like, that literally drives me nuts. And I still can't afford a rinky dink TV. Oh, Lord. Okay, so. Can I? Maybe? Know what? Whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and do it anyways. Because. Is that lined up perfectly? I don't think that's lined up. It's her couch. That's what's bugging me. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of that coffee table as well. Move this TV up just a little bit more. I don't even think I. Yeah, see, I can't even get like a fireplace right now. Okay. So, we're gonna go ahead and keep that table there for right now. And then what I'll do is when she gets back home, is I'll deduct that 150 out of like her actual like out of her paycheck, and then kind of like go from there. Because like I said, I kind of want to keep the cheating
Ça
to a minimum. She's got work in about 3 hours. She's already completed her tasks. Okay, see, that's like so much better. Like already. Like I like that. And she's getting her skills up.
Stop.
Like, yes, honey, do your thing.
Manzu
Yes, work. Okay,
Hashimoto.
so I'm gonna have her do, because her needs are just like perfect right now. I am gonna go ahead and have her serve some breakfast. I think we're gonna do some eggs and toast. Do I want to do that? I think I kind of want to do that. There's something opened up in the background of my computer, and I don't know what it is. Oh, it's my desktop's computer. Let me just go in and shut that sound off real quick. Sorry about that, guys. Just sorry. There we go. Okay. I tried to record off of my desktop, but it wouldn't, like, record for some reason. I couldn't get the sound to properly work, which was super frustrating because I really wanted to record off of my desktop. And she's really good friends with Moira. We're gonna go and send her a happy text because, you know, she's our girlfriend and we need besties. But, like, don't invite me anywhere. Like, at all. Because I've got work in like a couple hours. Shit. Well, cancel that. Can you like hurry it up with this place? I feel like this is in like an infinite loop right now. Oh hell, you've got to be kidding. Oh my god. Like, what are you doing? Like, oh my god.
Oh, Lux. Oh.
You've got to be kidding. Great. She's burnt her breakfast. She's got work in like 35 minutes. She needs to take a shower. Oh my god. Okay. You can tell I'm stressed. She's fine. She's fine. She's living her best life. She's fine. I'm stressed. I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Cobbler.
And of course, her stove is like super expensive, and I can't afford it. Great. Fantastic. That's perfect. It's like the cheapest stove they have, though. Great. That's fantastic. Oh my god, I cannot believe she caught herself on fire. Like, I even told myself last night, I was like, I'll be so mad if she catches herself on fire trying to make breakfast one day. Like, so mad. And what does she go ahead and do? She catches herself on fire. Can you hurry it up? Like, my god, lady. You've got work in like less than a minute. Go to work. Oh, Jesus. Well, you know. Like, I can't. I can't even right now. Like, I don't even know how. or what, like, happened. It's 4 o'clock. She's at work until 7. Go ahead and speed this up just a little bit more. Lucas, I know. She is pretty cool. She's pretty legit. Oh, she brought home $200. You know, no big deal. No big deal. We're gonna go ahead and have her. Really? Where are you? Why are you still super tense? Go home, maybe? Like, what are you doing? Like, girl. Gonna go ahead and have her use the bathroom. The bathroom. And then. I don't want to, like. Oh, God. Like, I'm so nervous about this. And then what I'll do. I'm gonna go ahead and turn. Can't even turn that on. I guess she's too tense. Well, girl, attitude. Calm it down. Like, hey, whoever pissed in your Cheerios this morning needs to, like,
Oh,
cool it.
Quibo. Oh, Ziffle.
Well, thank God you're the only one eating that.
Oh, Deezy.
Are we good? Is this
Ah.
normal? Can you eat this without, like, blowing up on me or catching on fire? Because, you know, like, I can't have all that. No, go watch TV. You are going to go watch some TV while you eat dinner. Like, what are you doing? Because you also need to raise your fun as well. Hello. Take your dinner. Smart one. That loads. I'm gonna have her also watch some cooking channels, because I want to get her skill up, as much as possible. We don't have work for another 2 more days. Why? Okay. I don't understand. Oh, get off of this tent, Jesus. You're fine. You're fine. Throw that away. Girl, don't make me. Go ahead and clean this up because you're a slob. What is her cooking skill even at?
No.
Oh, it's at a 2. Hmm. 49%. She's about like halfway. Get off that. Yeah, it could have been worse, but I would rather it didn't have been worse. Didn't have been worse? Wouldn't have been worse? I think that's the right term for that. I can't word today. Sorry, guys. Like, I totally can't work today. Can, like, you just, like, get over your lady. You have a sink in the kitchen. Why must you use your bathroom?
Oh, Pelnoy.
Ah, Yaug.
We're just gonna try and calm her down because, this tenspin's just
Gorsoy.
not working for her. Like,
Niloy, Granoy Fars.
you're
Tis an A.
fine, you're fine.
Oh, Burtness Gloom. Seneke. Longaplanide. Timphy. Sa. Huh?
Go get some sleep.
Oh, Fanu.
I did not mean to do
Womberk.
that.
Quofi. Tibanahu. Payfin?
You're
Oh,
fine. You're
Pelnoy.
fine.
Gorsoy. Niloy, Granoy Fars. Jessenay. Quofi.
Listen, it could have been like so
Tibanahu.
much worse, so. And I'm glad I wasn't.
Payfin? Glooby? Oh, Pamaze! Gorsoy. Niloy, Granoy Fars.
Oh,
Just an
thank
A.
goodness. Oh, she's fine.
Oh,
She's good.
Fanu!
See? So, told you.
Womberk.
She's fine. She's good. Now go to bed. I can't with her right now. Like, kind of want to get like a laundry basket. No, Vladislaus. No, dear. No. Are my plants done? I can harvest them now. Oh, thank goodness gracious. She's gonna go hurt. No.
Nida.
You're gonna have to ask him to, like, leave.
Garza. Franga Gwis, Dens Doba, Tribna, huh? Tunga Chusen, Hunga.
Did that? Oh, it did. Oh, goody. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and sell these. Sold for 10, which isn't terrible. I'm gonna go ahead and water them as well. It's like 2:11 in the morning. Like, listen, you're fine, you're fine. You're good.
Oh.
Go ahead and water them. You're good. I think what I'm also gonna have her do, I really wanna. If you guys hear my dogs barking, I'm super sorry.
Stop!
My goodness gracious. There's a lot going on. Oh, Lord. There's so much. Oh, okay. Where is she at now? She's working like less than 2 days. I think I'm gonna go ahead and have her read some more, as well. Just to kind of boost that skill up a little bit. I know she's only got work in like 2 more days, but still. I'm gonna go ahead and have her read, to kind of get that promotion.
Va Peruni Gelno.
because I want to kind of like boost that skill up a little bit more as well. It's like 4 o'clock. No. Poor girl's tired. Let me go ahead and just cheat these up really quick. This is the only thing I'm not actually like gonna be cheating on the game. It's like her needs, because like I can't. Oh, good. She's complete. Okay. So hopefully by the time she does go to work, she'll get that promotion. Hopefully. Let's go ahead and have her watch cooking channel again for some more ideas. That way we can kind of boost that skill as well. Because I don't need another house fire. Like, absolutely not. Like, no, homegirl. Like, no. Ah. Like, that's not happening. It's another skill I kind of want to like boost up a little bit more as well.
Flowers.
What is this? What are you doing? Oh, Lord.
Oh. For real.
Can we kind of like boost this up, please? Like, I kind of want to get to like level 3. Oh, she's feeling inspired. Love in the time of sandwiches. I like that. Okay. I think what I'm gonna have her do, because she does have today off, is I'm gonna have her take a shower. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have her travel. I'll do that after she gets out of the shower.
Finuza Nibor.
She's always singing. Like, why? Like, no. Like, don't do that.
Quimble.
Quimble. Alright. Let's go ahead and have her travel. I'm not taking anybody. She really doesn't know anybody. So... yeah. Where do I want to take her, though? I think I kind of want to take her to Windenburg. Should I take her to San Myshuno? No, I'll take her to San Myshuno. Kind of want to take her to the Arts Quarter. Maybe. I want to take her to the Arts Quarter, and go from there. I also want to get into, like, speed building and everything on my channel as well. I built boxes, though. Like, I've watched so many YouTubers, build houses, and I think to myself, I was like, boy, I wish I could do that. So... one of these days, I'll get to it, though. One of these days. Oh, good. Okay. So, maybe we can even meet somebody over here? Maybe? Yes. I'm recording a YouTube video. What's going on? Yeah, most definitely. All right. Bye. Sorry about that, guys. Completely forgot to turn my phone off. Where was I? Oh, she was viewing, something in here. I wanted her to get to know a few people as well. We're gonna go ahead and have her sit and try this as well. So yeah. What is this, a hookah? That is a hookah. Oh my god. How am I just noticing this? Like, what? Let's go ahead and have a cosmic encounter, on it. And then what I'll do...
Yips.
Kinda need to cut this video a little bit shorter than usual. But yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up here. You guys enjoy the rest of your day. Stay tuned for part 4 of this video. Hopefully in the next part she goes and gets her promotion, and we can renovate the house a little bit more. But until next time, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Leave me suggestions in the comment below, or in the comments below. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.